This video is about discussion thread. Now, whenever I want a discussion to happen, not orally, but then through text, I would create something called as a question assignment here in Google Classroom. So you would have the question here. Instead of saying question, in the instruction would have the question or the topic I want you to discuss here. So what I expect you to do is that whenever I post, it's saying that we are going to do, let's say, the one fine day I come for an ABC and then say that today we will be using Google Classroom to discuss using threads in this discussion thread, right? Use Google Classroom as a discussion thread. So this is what you all will be doing. I will be posting a question here. You could type your answer here and then you could continue to comment, right? So you could post your actual answer here first of all, right? You'll post your actual answer here first of all. You will post the answer here as soon as you post it. Let's say that okay, I have a stupendous comment on the assignment, right? It's just a dummy thing, right? It's just a dummy thing. I click on hand in, right? So as soon as you do that, it's going to take a while. Okay, so it's going to show see classmates answer. You click on that, you would see all your classmates answer here, right? You would see as your classmates answer here. Now, this is how the answer thread works. You could go back and look at your answer. You could also look at the classmate's answer. If you want to reply to any of your classmate by, by way of discussion, you could use the reply button over here and then reply, "Yes, I agree with you." Right? So it's stupid that I'm answering to my own comment, but then still, I'm just showing you that this is how it's work, and this is how discussion thread in Google Classroom will work. This is more or less like using Facebook, where some people post something and then you comment on it. But then we are going to keep it very academic. I'm going to post academic curricular topics here, and then I would ask you to discuss, and then you are going to discuss it. Whenever we have a discussion thread assignment, I would be there watching you. Behind background, right? I won't be commenting to you. I would see how you are taking the discussion thread forward, and then I would be assessing you on certain days where, depending upon the number of not number of comments, but then the value of the comment or the value of discussion you provoke, I would one day or the other, I would be assessing you. So understanding discussion thread using Google question assignment is important. So, you could make yourself very familiarized with this, right? Thank you.